Today, I invite you to dye your Easter eggs. Materials: 5 eggs, 1 litre of water, vinegar, 5 food colourings, 5 bowls, 1 large spoon, 5 cocktail sticks. First, boil the water. Separate the water into 5 bowls. Put a tablespoon of vinegar in each bowl. Dye the water a different colour in each bowl. I've chosen yellow, red, violet, green, and blue. Now, we put an egg in each bowl, making sure that they are completely immersed, and wait about 5 minutes. We take out the eggs with a spoon and leave them to dry. Ready! Now you can empty them using our emptying technique and decorate to your liking.